Well, let's keep things moving, of course, with some trending stories. It's time for, are you ready?
I'm ready.
It's time for Hot Topics.
Yes.
All right, well, Justin Timberlake fans no longer have to cry themselves a river. See how I did that? Well, the pop star says he is ready to resume his Man of the Woods tour. Now, if you remember, he canceled his dates in 2018 because of bruised vocal cords. His North American tour is extended until mid-April with a string of replacement dates now locked in. So, if you were planning on seeing JT and the tour dates got canceled, maybe check again. Maybe some things moved around and you can still catch him in concert. He's ready. Look at him. He's like, it's the back on. I'm ready.
I mean, he's ready. He's ready to go. Guess who's going to be seeing him? This guy.
Really?
Yes. I'm so excited.
In Little Rock?
Little Rock. Yeah. Nice. Yes, tickets in Little Rock. And I've actually already seen him one time before in my life. So this is like a big treat.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm excited.
That's going to be fun. Take all the video, all the pictures.
Oh, you know I will. hey, from one tour being back on to another one being canceled, Britney Spears announced that she will be taking care of her father as he recovers from emergency surgery he had 2 months ago. The news puts the launch of her Britney Domination run at the New Park MGM Resort on hold. No word on how long Britney Spears will be on break. Fans who bought tickets to the show, they are, of course, going to receive refunds.
But I love Britney.
Yeah, I love
Britney. Brit, as I call it, like we're friends or something. But and I haven't had a chance to see her in Las Vegas yet and was wanting to.
Yeah.
So definitely want excited that she wants to take care of her family first. She can always come back. She's already done a Vegas residency already, and she did it for years. And so definitely want to put your family first and do what you got to do.
Yeah, and I appreciate that she does that.
Yeah.
I think it sends a great message. Take care of your family first. My career can come second.
Yeah, I think so too. All right, well, Aquaman, still the superhero of the box office for the third week in a row. No surprises there, really, honestly. The movie added an estimated $30.7 million for over 4,000 American theaters.
Wow, that's a lot.
Yeah, so lots of things happening at the box office. Aquaman, number one. Number two, a little shakeup, Escape Room.
Escape Room.
Yeah.
I know, coming in.
That was a thriller. And then number three, Mary Poppins Returns.
Yeah.
Yeah.